Oh, bro, I hope you can hear me, dog. PlayStation. PlayStation. PlayStation.
Home of the Liberty Bell, the cheesesteak, and so much more. Philadelphia, Pennsylvania is the site for this afternoon's matchup between the Saints and the Eagles. Well, this game might be all about these groups of linebackers. More and more, these guys are becoming the most athletic players on the field. It seems because they have been relied on to stop the run and then also cover players down the field. They're fast. They're powerful, and man, can they just run through a wall.
They got to be all in one. You said it. Stop the run, cover the pass, and then they want you to blitz and hit the quarterback. But you're right. I think they are some of the most unique athletes on the field today. Size and speed, they're special to watch.
They face first down. McCoy gets past the first wave, and that's a gain of 10.
Good run that time. It results in a first down, and it moves those chains on the sideline. Keep those chains moving. Tire that defense out.
New set of downs now after picking up the first on the ground. And he'll go to the left. Breaks the long one for the touchdown.
Now you know why running backs get drafted high. Because these long running plays for touchdowns, that's what you want. That's what the NFL is about, making big plays. And when you get them in the running game, that's like double good.
Count it. The Saints getting set to return the kickoff. Darren Sproles with a chance to return this kickoff. And the tackle's made right around the 25-yard line. Thomas lined up in the backfield. First and 10. Thomas got it on the handoff. And they bring him down at the 38-yard line.
Running backs who can pick up extra yards, they are so valuable. You can't always block everybody to the ground. The running back's got to do it himself sometimes. Nice job there by the running back.
What a run by Thomas.
The defense cannot give up these long runs. You have to hustle to the ball, get a lot of people around the ball carriers to make sure they don't take short gains and turn them into long ones.
Play action. The pass down the field by Drew Brees.
Well, the offense has done a good job getting down inside the 20 in the so-called red zone or green zone by some teams. But the defense, you can be a little more aggressive now because you don't have to worry about the length of the field. It is shortened. So take advantage of it and attack this offense a little more.
Here we go.
This play set up by the long gainer. And Sproles gets the football. Trying to establish the run, but there's nothing there here at the start.
Well, they didn't pick up many yards that time, no doubt about it, but that's a bad job by the running back. He picked the wrong side to run to. Nobody was blocked on the side he went to.
Big moment here for the defense. Lined up at the 46 defense. Third and runs it across. Touchdown.
Well, the defense knew that they were probably going to see a run here in third and goal. And what do they do? It doesn't matter. They still get blown off the line of scrimmage by the offensive line. Nice job.
He's putting the ball on the tee, and he's about to kick off. This is a big-time return.
You fucking think you can move, huh? You fucking think you can move? Oh, cuz. Get ready for a fucking murder game.
Offense lines up here. First down and 10. Breaks free.
Oh, my.
What an effort and a touchdown.
You don't see a lot of them anymore because we have so many good tackling safeties in the NFL. But not this time. That long run goes for a touchdown. It was about the moves and the blocks down the field. Terrific job by the offense.
Eagles getting set for the kickoff. Darren Sproles with a chance to return this kickoff. Gets out past the 20 and brought down at the 24. They come to the line of scrimmage. First down. Pierre Thomas takes the handoff. Thomas lined up in the backfield. Quarterback drops back, play action. Looking to the right side and throwing. And it's out of bounds, incomplete. Moore's lined up now as a slot receiver. He had no time to get set. Thomas Morstead will punt this one away. Jackson's going to try and return this punt. That brings the play to an end. They load it up now. Bring out the jumbo formation. Wide to the left. That'll stop the play right there.
Always good to have these types of runs. Yeah, it's not a first down, but it sends a message. It shows everybody that you can run it when you want to. And also, it opens up so many other things for your offense.
Second down now. Here's the give to LeSean McCoy. There's the tackle, but still, it's enough for the first down.
That's an excellent job. Just getting enough yardage to get the first down, move those chains, and keep this offense going.
Screen. Oh, it almost picked off that time.
That was an incomplete pass that time against cover two, the two deep safeties. And you really want to throw the football down the middle or deep down the sidelines. That time the quarterback didn't do that, and that's why it was incomplete.
Cooper's going to get set in the slot for this snap. Vick's going to take it from the gun. Rocks him with that hit, and the ball is going to fall incomplete.
Good timing by the defensive player that time. He gets to the receiver just as the football is getting there and makes the hit, knocks that football loose.
Jackson's lined up in the slot. Third and 10. Throws to the right. That tackle was made at the 27-yard line.
When you're a quarterback throwing against zone defenses, look for the open space. That's what he did that time. He found it, and the receiver ran in there and made the catch.
After the long gain, let's see what they do here. Swallowed up behind the line of scrimmage.
So many things you could do on first down, and what do you come up? You come up with that play. That was just a bad play call.
Two tight ends. Vicks back in shotgun formation. Vicks looking long. Incomplete.
Get out of here, boy.
The pass play fails to work, and now it's third down. And they can't connect.
Defensive coordinators love this situation, don't they? Third and long, they can do just about anything, and it's going to work. And they stop the offense that time. That was a terrible throw by the quarterback. When you're off target like that, you deserve to throw an interception.
Caught off by him.
The Saints come to the line with a bunch set. He stacked up at that point. Drew Brees has it under center. Play fake here to Jimmy Graham in the secondary.
Boy.
What a catch.
Get out of here.
Now they take the football onto the opponent's side of the field.
Well, one of the prettiest plays in the NFL, maybe in all sports, is still the long pass down the field that is completed. What a nice throw and catch.
Here's the first snap after the big play. They hand it off to the running back.
Good coaching on the defensive side. Everybody stays at home. They stay in their gap, and they hold that run to a short game.
And he was wide open.
Well, you play this cover four. In other words, you got four defenders playing deep, equally spread across the field. Well, who's going to cover the end cuts and underneath? Nobody. That's why the quarterback got an easy completion at time on the end run.
First and 10, they give it to the running back. Tackled by Trent Cole.
God.
And that will close out the first quarter in Philadelphia. We'll return in just a moment. Colston's a receiver in the slot. And the second quarter is underway with this snap. Is the receiver sent out wide to the left? He's looking to the right here on this run. Touchdown, Saints.
Well, here we are. It's a tie game now. We'll see how the teams react to it. Will it be positive or negative?
Extra point is good. Saints ready here for the kickoff.
He rolled the Sean Jackson room. Get out of bounds, dude.
First down here. LeSean McCoy takes the handoff.
What a nice run by the running back. Picks up big yards, and he did everything that time. He picked the proper hole, gets through it, and shows that speed to get the long game.
First and 10. Back to the ground. And he'll try it left. And about six.
When you talk about counter runs, what we just saw that time, the defense thinks the play's going one way. Then a pulling guard or tackle comes around and catches a defensive lineman off guard and makes a good block.
Second and four.
Get out of here, boy.
Thrown to the ground. When you take a blindside hit like that, oh, my gosh, do they hurt.
Suck.
And you get up, you make sure you're okay, then you try to find out who's responsible for you getting you hit like that.
Third and 17. Ball is out. The offense was able to recover the ball.
Nice job that time by the offense. Even though they fumbled it, at least they were quick enough and smart enough to get it on it right away.
LeSean McCoy is in the backfield. Vic standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap.
Vic's looking long.
Oh, my God. He fucked it out of
here. On downs.
That was a terrible job that time by the offense. The head coach decides to go for it on fourth down. The play is there.
Well,
the players just
game.
Did a terrible job of executing.
Hey, you fucking stop, stupid. I'm about to score on you.
Drew Brees has it under center.
I'm going to fucking run it in like
to
a ball.
Right side.
Look at that.
Gain of eight.
Oh, you lucky.
Well, that last play almost got him in here. And
I'm hurrying
this.
I'm running right up the fucking gut.
I'm
going
to punch it in. There's a lot of different scenarios. You could do a
fuck, I'm running right. Who's that? He just safety right down the upper right-hand corner. I'm going to run right over there.
And the give to Pierre Thomas.
Well, it's a good job on the defense getting that tackle inside the 5-yard line. Now we'll see if they're good enough to keep the offense out of the end zone.
They're able to move the chains after that last run. It's going to be a false start call on the offense.
False start offense. Still first down.
What the fuck are you starting if you can go offside? Fucking 17, you dumb fuck.
Now on first down. They feed it to him again.
Yeah, bitch. Give me that. Touchdown.
For the touchdown.
You got to give the offensive line just a lot of credit. It's first and goal. They just line up and power the football in there. Nice run, but a great job by the old line.
Oh, you got to go offside.
There's a yellow marker down on the field.
Okay. Oh, you're fucking terrible, dude.
Defense.
I don't even know why you got the fucking game. They're coming back in now.
The defense, a little jumpy right there.
I'm going to go for fucking two on this bitch. I'll even tell you what I'm about to run. I'm going to run a fake field goal on
you. Tack on the extra point.
No. Keep Deshaun Jackson in the back because I'm about to run a fake field goal on you. You fucking
and the
suck,
point
bitch.
After is good. The Eagles are prepared to return the kickoff.
Oh, what the fuck are you gonna do? I'm gonna take you out with Butler. Look at that. Oh my goodness. You're only getting 2 yards from the last return. Oh my gosh, Tom. Don't even try, dude. Seriously, don't even try.
The goal with the extra tonnage here with the jumbo set. He's headed right. Breaks out of that one.
What the fuck?
Breaks free. Has some space to work with.
Uh-oh.
And they bring him down at the 33-yard line.
You got to show some discipline as a defensive line.
You're not going to do that again,
stay in your rush lane. They let the quarterback get out, and he runs down the field and picks up extra yards.
First down here after the run.
He's
going to be swallowed up behind the line.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the first down play that time by the offense, and now they have a good situation.
I need to call a timeout.
The defensive captain looks over and signals an immediate timeout.
Come on, dog. Hurry up. It's about to be 3rd and 25 right after this play.
After running it, it's second down. Vic in shotgun
it's
formation.
It's about to be 3rd and 5 on this
long
play.
Ball.
Don't even throw to the middle.
Jackson.
Why are you going to throw to Kenny Vaccaro, dog?
Takeaway.
Oh! Get out of here. Get out of here.
No return.
Oh, my God.
The ball's coming
out
to the
20. It's about to be a murder game.
That was an awesome job by the defense. They
suck.
Just read the quarterback's eyes. They got in position.
Quit the fucking
and they
game.
Made the interception.
You fucking suck. You're about to just give me enough win.
Thomas lined up
come
in a single back formation.
So
first and 10. Pierre Thomas takes the handoff.
You think you're going to be another loss?
Outside linebacker that time.
Are you
he
give
did
me
the job
loss?
Very well. And
fuck
gets
that,
in there, makes
out.
The tackle for very little gain.
So I'm just going to run in your ass all day. I'm going to just fucking run in your ass. That's how fucking,
offense
that's how terrible
lines
you are.
Up here.
Fuck it, fuck it. I'm gonna make the rookie catch the ball on this bitch. Oh,
gonna take off
never mind.
Challenging the defenders to the right side.
He wasn't open. I could have thrown to. What is that? What's his name? Could have thrown to number 12, Marcus Colston. Too bad, I'm going to get a first on this anyway. Okay, look at number 16. Moore, that's going to be my touchdown guy right now.
From the shotgun.
I'm telling you right now.
And he's going to be brought down.
Hey,
the offensive line did a terrible job
right
that time. Reacting to the blitz
stop
by
me.
The defense.
Fucking
they let the defenders
me.
Come free, and they sack the quarterback.
Motherfuckers.
Looking for an open receiver on the right. So that's not going to get it done here. And the offense is going to turn it over on downs. What were you thinking of? Going forward on fourth down deep in your own territory. You can't
ready
do
for
that.
Field goal.
It's a two tight end formation. First and 10. Eyeing that left side. How
you
stop that? Do one thing at a time. Gets the football. Then do the next thing. Run with it. He tried to run with it too quick. That's why he dropped it.
Hold on. I hope you're ready for this INT right now. I really hope you're ready for this INT.
Last play before the 2-minute warning. Second down, 10. He'll fire it out to the left. In his hands. Complete. Touchdown. There's no doubt about it. When you score like that to tie up the game, it shifts momentum. And it's all up now to the offense of the other team to get back out there and get the momentum back on their side.
No, don't even try to go for two because you're not going to make it, dude. That's how shitty you are.
The Eagles for the extra point.
Don't even try to go for two. You're not going to make it.
Oh,
I told you, don't go for two. You're not going
to
make it.
This thing.
What did I just tell you, though?
They failed
you're so
to get
stupid.
Jim, I think it takes a lot away from the football team.
You probably
team.
Have more
it's
losses than you win
just
by doing
now
that.
We'll find
oh my
out
goodness.
That one point
I'm not
comes
even
going to
go onside on you. Oh, my goodness. You're fucking terrible.
The onside kick is turned away, and the receiving team has it. Two-minute warning.
Okay, I'm going to play serious on now. I'm going to stop playing serious. You're gonna stop at 20 the whole game. That's your last touchdown. I hope you enjoyed it. That was your last
Sproles
touchdown.
Sproles is split out wide on the left. Jimmy Graham with the grab. He's going to be tackled right around the 21-yard line.
Fuck, I can go
nowadays,
Jimmy all day.
It's getting harder and harder to play this tight man-to-man coverage because you're not even allowed to touch these superstar wide receivers.
Lead this team to victory.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion.
Oh, my goodness. Wide open.
No one in sight.
Give me that. Give me that. Yeah, there you go.
Zone defense doesn't work in the zone like it used to. Good job by the quarterback reading that zone and finding the open guy. That reception gave them the first down.
Uh-oh.
Breeze in shotgun formation. And a flag comes out and picks up maybe three or four. Roughing
okay,
the
man.
Passer call gives
okay.
The offense 15 yards and a new set of downs.
Yeah, and it was a terrible roughing the passer that time. He absolutely took two steps before he hit the quarterback. You can see when he lets the ball go. When you see him let it go, pull up.
Oh my gosh, dude, you are fucking terrible.
First
I don't even know why
here.
I fucking played you. I don't know why they even put you up with me, because you're like no
score.
Match.
Touchdown.
Look at that. Fucking terrible.
Ah, you just love it as a quarterback. You get down in there, and it's first and goal. If you score, now
you're
you don't have
worth
to sweat the
going
fact
for two
that,
one.
Man, what are we going to do if it gets the third down? You don't have to worry about it. Good run. Nice touchdown.
Saints ready here for the kickoff.
No, just put the game, dude. You're hurting my eyes. Well, here you go with Deshaun Jackson again.
Deshaun Jackson with a chance here
when
on
you
the
know
kickoff.
He ain't gonna make shit.
Look, and tackle right at about the 28-yard line.
Ooh, injured. Ooh.
This doesn't look good. We've got a player down, and he's in pain.
You don't even know how to use Deshaun Jackson. That's how sad he is.
You can just tell by the body language and the way he's acting, that is an upper body injury. Hope it's not severe. We'll let you know as soon as we find out.
Give me a bullet.
The Eagles now move the chains.
Nothing fancy about that, but it's a good run. Gets a first down. Now the offense has three more chances.
New set of downs now after picking up the first on the ground. Trying to find an
opening
to the
this?
Right.
You split again. Oh my
Let's
God,
go now
dude.
To Danielle Bellini, who has the injury update.
Hey, you running the same
Danielle's got an injury update for us. Let's go to her now.
Guys, I just spoke with an Eagles official. The staff wasn't saying much about the injury other than it's not severe enough to keep him out of this one. So expect to see him back on the field shortly, guys.
The Eagles decide to take a timeout here, leaving them with only one.
Come on, boy.
Let's see what they do on first down following that huge play.
God, I'm even trying to throw the long. Oh my gosh.
But it's incomplete.
Get out of here.
Anytime you get a chance as a defender in your own end zone to knock it down, that's what you do. Nice play by the defensive guy.
Second down coming up. Vicks looking long.
Oh my goodness, here we go again.
Oh, bad decision.
God, fucking stuck at passing. Why are you
even
passing?
She tries to force the football into the end zone, and it almost gets picked off by the defense.
Oh, hurry up, you shitty Madden player. I don't know why you're taking long. You're not going to get it anyway. I don't know why you're taking long.
McCoy's lined up behind his quarterback as the single back.
Oh, I smell an INT.
Long ball
I smell
to
an INT.
Deshaun Jackson.
Oh, thank
that
you.
That ball is picked off. Bringing the play to an end.
Sorry, you don't fucking listen, bro. No, just quit the game, dude. Ain't nothing gonna be different next half. This is still gonna be the same.
Sproles is set now. Split out wide to the left. Looking long to Colston.
Oh, give me that. Colston.
And incompletion right there, but it really should have been an interception.
Well, for some reason, this quarterback likes to keep trying to go deep down the field against his cover two. That's not the spot you want to go. You want to look underneath or right down the middle.
Watch this. Watch
the Saints come to the line with an empty backfield.
Watch this, boy.
The pass down the field
this,
by
boy.
Drew Brees.
Watch this, boy.
And it falls incomplete.
Next
so that's going to do it for the first half. Saints are up in this one. We're back here now in this one where the Saints are leading by 8.
Okay. Come on, dog. Don't even try to do that punt ball. I'm going to catch it anyway. See, look, I told you.
He's got
did
a
it.
Chance to return this one. The tackle is made.
Damn, dude, you're fucking terrible, dog. I don't even know why you play this game. I can't wait to see record after this game. Look at this shit, fuck. You shitty Eagles fan.
Moore's lined up now as a slot receiver. Looks to his left.
Thank you.
The Saints get a first down.
That's what you want to do. Just get a first down, especially when you're on top. Keep the clock
moving.
Keep the defense guessing. Make them react instead of attack.
Sproles
is shifted out wide to the left as a receiver. The pass down the field by Drew Brees. Outstanding coverage on the deep throw, forcing the incompletion.
That's why he's one of the best in the league. He's aggressive. He can take away short passes, but also has the speed and the ability to get back there and knock down those deep ones, too.
I'm just going to go first down already. You fucking suck.
Moore's going to get set in the slot for this snap. Darren Sproles makes the catch.
Good job by the quarterback that time. Makes the decision. Throws it short. It does not get the first down. But I promise you, third and short is a lot easier than having third and long.
Third and short. Looking to the right side and throwing wide open for the catch.
Well, once again, we see why this quarterback is in there playing. He is one tough guy. Takes the big hit and still throws the football down the field.
Oh, no interception yet. Damn. I am good.
Rams a receiver all the way out to the right. Play action fake. Looking to throw.
Thank you.
That catch gives them a
first down.
The defense has got to be a little aggressive here. Your team is down. You've got to attack this offense.
Yeah, dude,
you don't
defense,
want them to get
I'm
in there and get
the
another score.
I'm not even using my plays on you yet. Oh my gosh, I'm up here 400 yards.
Lined up in the backfield. First and 10. And the give to Pierre Thomas. Gains 5.
That was a nice play call by the offensive coordinator running the football in the red zone, and he picked up some good yards.
Coming up, second down. Throws to the right. Touchdown.
And what a touchdown there for the offense. The quarterback just fires that football in there. Look at the defenders around the receiver, but the receiver big enough.
I told you, dog. You're going to stay up there and make that catch. You're not going to make a touchdown.
Saints ready here for the kickoff.
You don't even know how to fucking intercept that bitch.
And they're all over him at the 18-yard line.
Why does this guy suck so much?
Setting up in the pistol on this play. The wide receiver shifting around in motion. Vicks looking long.
Oh, McCall, what you doing?
He's in the clear. The 20, the 10. Nobody was going to catch him there. Touchdown.
How about this get? A wide open receiver down the field. The quarterback, good job of finding. He throws it down there, and he gets the easy touchdown.
Oh, do I hear going for two? Do I hear going for two again and failing again? Oh, yeah. I think I hear it.
40% of the time, if you look back in history, and they'll go for that two-point conversion. That hurts. The two-point try is denied. The kicking team now getting set here for what looks like an onside kick.
Here you go with your third onside kick.
The receiving team has the recovery. Oh.
Guy, you're just blowing a deeper hole for your touchdown. Oh man, you're a fucking sad man, bro.
Thomas lined up in the backfield. First and 10. Thomas gonna take the handoff now.
What that run does, it just puts the offense in a good situation. So a good positive.
Oh my gosh, I'm gonna be running all day on
Drew Brees has it under center.
Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness.
Thomas with a nice piece of running.
Oh, I'm
that's where you need the big size on
your
defense. You need it inside. In other words, you need big defensive linemen that can cover the center and the guards to stop these runs right up the middle.
And he's taken down.
Oh, you see it all the time. When the offensive line can't stop the defensive pass rush, then you have your running backs hit a defensive lineman before they go out for the pass.
Oh, second and 17. Oh, my favorite. Give me more of a
Sproles is out wide on the left.
Look at
he's looking to the and the interception by Patrick Chung.
Nobody's open. Tries to force the pass, and look, what's it turn into? An interception.
First down. Offense ready for the snap.
They knocked him down behind the line of scrimmage.
Good job by the defense. Failing, they stopped the offense that time on first down. Now the defense is in a good situation.
Second down following the run. Michael Vick will take it from the gun.
Ooh.
Nice tackle.
Well, that's a nice completion by the offense. And what it does, it just puts them in a more manageable situation so they can pick up that third down.
Cooper lined up in the slot. Vick got it in the gun. Looking across the middle.
Get up in there, boy. Oh, touchdown for credit blocking.
Most NFL linebackers, they're borderline good enough to be a running back, and they got the hands of defensive backs. Here's a good case. What a fine catch on the interception by
Your offense sucks.
Two tight ends.
I don't know what else I can say that you suck at.
Hand off to the back. They pounce on him there.
Oh, you do know that was a lucky blitz, huh? You do know that. I'm about to go head up with you right now again. So it's the same guy I'm going to put you out.
Thomas is in the backfield. The single back set. And they bring him down at the 44-yard line.
What a fucking pussy. What a fucking pussy.
Now third and 10 following the run. And the quarterback is taken down.
Oh yeah, 4th and 15.
This defense you're playing against, they're pretty good.
Oh yeah, baby.
So it's fourth down near midfield. punt the football.
Punt the football? He's fucking crazy.
Moore's a receiver in the slot. The Saints now move the chains.
Nice job by the coach that time going forward on fourth down. His team is up here in the second half. He wants to keep momentum on his side.
Game,
that's why he goes for it. And they get
did
it.
Not learn that yet.
Long gain sets them up here on this play. Pierre Thomas takes the handoff. He's in the clear. In on the stop.
Oh, we got us a nice drive going here, Jim. Another first down. They are just making one solid play after another and just marching down the field.
I'm playing with
play
you right
number
now,
six
I'm
coming up
you.
On this drive.
I'm playing with you. Look at that. I'm playing with you.
They've
I'm playing with
behind
you.
Behind the line of scrimmage.
Oh, you fucking suck,
gotta
dude.
Give the defense some credit.
Only lost a yard
on
from
first down, there's
guys.
So many
That's
things the
bad.
Offense can do. They were ready for that play, and they stopped.
This will
Come
be
on,
second down.
Give me something. Give me something.
Throws the pass.
Look at that. Give me something.
And that's a gain of 10.
Something.
They keep fighting for every inch, every yard, as they move closer and closer to the end zone.
Now this offense, okay. They fit perfectly
here.
With the head coach. He's a tough guy. He's a
takes it across, and he's in for the touchdown.
When you got a lead, you march down the field, and you add on to that lead with a touchdown, it's fun to watch the other team. Will they stay patient, or will they panic? My bet is they'll panic.
They're going to bypass the point after and try to put down a touchdown and a two-point conversion on that occasion.
Yeah, good job by the offense. They executed the play perfectly, and they got in the end zone, like you said, and got that 2 points.
So there's no way you can catch up, bro. It's over. Go cry to your mama.
And he spins away, shakes off the hit.
Oh, holy man, 15 yards. Oh, you fucking suck.
Good.
The quarterback coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time.
When you make play calls like that, you're not going to win many football games.
Oh,
that was a terrible call here on
eyes,
first down.
Clear.
15
yeah, wait for the next
minutes to go, and
we'll
return after this message and a word from your local station. Welcome back and batten down the hatches. This has been a one-sided occasion.
Base 24.
Two tight ends on the field here.
We are back for the start of the fourth quarter,
challenging the defenders
to
the right side.
Oh, my God.
See
you
there
with the
front
Well,
that's
when your team is behind, what do you do?
Here.
Just come out there and get
that's
a first down. That's a nice job by the offense.
That was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up. Looking for an open receiver on the right. Jumps up into the air and makes the grab. That's a timeout by the D.
Sometimes it's good protection by the offensive line.
Wow.
Sometimes it's
really
just
relying
bad
on that
defense.
Hurry up, I
they
see.
Can't get to the quarterback,
that's another
completion by it.
First down following the long play. Airing it out. That's a touchdown, and
who
that tightens things
man
up.
Was that?
What a tremendous throw
God.
By the quarterback that time for the touchdown. What confidence he has in that arm. Small
Dude, the more
window,
you go for two, the
very
more you
little room
yourself.
To throw that football in there. He didn't worry about it. Fired it. Got the touchdown.
Oh, my gosh, man.
Lining up now for the two. Looking for a receiver up. He talked about momentum. That turns into an 8-point trip, a touchdown and the two.
This offense and the head coach and the offensive coordinator, they're all aggressive. So, hey, well, it's not good enough just to get a touchdown. They want to get that extra point or 2 points. Nice job that time.
That kick came right at him, and it looks like the receiving team has recovered.
Dude, you're so stupid the way you play.
On first down. The give to the running back.
Ooh.
And the tackle is made at the 41.
That was running play that time by the offense. It picked up some good yards. Nothing like it. Show the defense you're willing to get in there and slug it out and get some tough running yards.
All right, 5 more minutes
Drew
until I win.
Has it under center as they go ground here.
Ooh.
He'll be brought down, but not before picking up the first down.
Excellent job of just picking up the first down. This offense is hot. Another first down, and they are moving down the field.
111 yards rushing. Damn, your defense has 31 games.
They're able to move the chains after that last run. And the give to Pierre Thomas.
Out to the 23.
121 yards rushing. Oh my goodness.
For this play, they'll go with two tight ends. Thomas handed the football. The tackle was made, but the first down is picked up.
Again, the offensive coordinator has done a terrific job so far here today. He's got his team winning. They're in the red zone. Let's see how clever he's going to be on this call.
Colston's in the slot. First and 10. Working that left side. Sinks in the end zone.
Ooh, one hand touchdown.
What a tough throw and catch.
I'm about to record that.
Spot right there for the touchdown. But today's game, these players are so good that you have to throw it in traffic.
Nah,
they've got to make the catch.
I like that 50 mark. That 50 looks good. Yeah, that 50 looks good. 50 to 34. Ooh. That's a shitty loss, man.
The Saints lined up now for the point after. Extra point was good.
Ooh, look at that. By the way, I just snapped a picture of that.
The Eagles are prepared to return the kickoff. They're all over him.
How do you do that, Doc? It doesn't help.
Line.
Obviously, by the score. It ain't helping your score.
Double, double.
The quarterback is coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. He's tackled at the 28.
When you have a defense that's not playing good techniques, they're selling out, overplaying plays. Well, you run the counter runs to counteract what they're doing on the defensive side.
Now first and 10. Reaches in, and that pass is incomplete.
Good job by the linebacker. Just watching the quarterback, reading his eyes. He made the move at the right time, and he knocked the pass down.
Second down following that incompletion. That pass was hurried.
Okay, I see another fourth and 10. You guys ain't gonna get six. I hear your crowd just chanting six over there. Too bad they ain't gonna get it.
Following that incompletion, it sets up third and 10.
Long ball to DeSean Jackson.
Sorry, nothing get him, bro.
But it's incomplete. They call that the moment of truth. It's a beautiful throw down the field, but the defensive back, he waits until
stopper.
It's time to make that jump. He defends the pass. What a good job by the defensive back.
Hey, let's go, base 24.
McCoy's lined up directly behind the quarterback here. The throw to the left. He's wide open for the grab.
Ooh, lucky I was aligning.
That time by the wide receiver. They call that a post route, and they call it a post route because he is running towards the goal post. Nice throw and catch.
Let's see how they back up the big play here. Vicks looking long.
Don't do it.
And it's incomplete. Aww.
That's what you have to do as a defensive back. You got to wait to the last second. Wait till the receiver uses his hands. And once they go up, put your hand in between them and knock that football down. What a play.
My defense is tired.
Play number six coming up on this drive. Second down and 10. Throwing now to his left. Jackson's there with a sure hand.
What are you doing with the rocket? Why are you Jenkins playing?
You know, when you throw the football like that down the field, you pick up a first down, now you can do anything you want on the offensive side, and you got that defense guessing.
This play set up by the long gainer.
Heaving it down the field.
For you, bro.
And that pass is going out of bounds. Incomplete. Second down coming up.
Long ball to DeSean Jackson, and it's incomplete.
Take no chances when the football is thrown in the end zone. Don't go for an interception sometimes. You can kick the ball up in the air. Hey, don't do that. Knock it down.
It's third down coming up.
They're running the option. Here's the pitch. He's brought
down. Dumbass.
That's going to bring up fourth down.
What a
dumbass. 2 minutes to go before this one's in the books.
The quarterback is coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time.
Anytime you get in the red zone, you want to punch it in there and get 7 points. They're being dominated today. They're down more than seven, but don't worry about it. Score here.
Okay, time for my deep goal line defense to come up. The one that no fucking player that I played yet scored on. Dude, if you score on my goal line D, I give you props. I give you fucking props.
After the long game, let's see what they do here.
McCoy is going to secure the handoff. Now, makes the move to the right.
The offense is so close right here. They just need to show a little power and punch this in the end zone and get that touchdown.
This has been a long drive so far.
Stop,
the quarterback motions
pass,
the wide receiver. Second and goal.
And he's in for the touchdown.
Well, it's a nice touchdown drive by the offense.
Stop,
they're still behind.
Go for it.
But I
got
to say this to the defense.
Go for it.
You're just giving
Stop,
up.
You're not going for it.
Them march down there.
Go for it. You
and
need
let
it,
them
bro.
Get
you
back
need
in
it.
The game. Toughen up and get it done.
Too bad you
and
didn't
they
make
will
it.
Not convert here on the two-point conversion. Good stand by the defense.
Hey, here we go with the onside.
The Saints getting set to return the kickoff.
He's not doing it. He's not doing it.
They're not going to risk the big return, so here's the squib kick. Good piece of tackle.
Oh, that's why it's good to have Darren Sproles.
Down as they head to the line.
Thomas has got it on the handoff.
Well, that was a nice run that time.
Oh, here we go with the call timeout.
This is a bread and butter play in the NFL.
Lose no matter what.
It's about power running. Can your offensive tackle make the block to free up that running back so he has a chance to get in that secondary and make a nice run out?
And it's now second down and five after running
bam,
on first
bam.
Down.
Oh, man, I thought I was gone.
As an offensive coordinator,
run the same
the
play again,
plays to catch
and
the defense
get the
off guard
down
when you're
again.
Winning and it's late in the game.
By running the same
so
play.
They played it very predictable there. The defense was ready. Nowhere to go.
Third and two.
Uh-oh.
He's got
never
a
mind.
Wide
not
open alley.
Down. It's a touchdown.
Pure determination. What a run. Touchdown.
Well, that touchdown just put
it's
the icing
dog.
On the cake,
quit.
Jim. Whatever you want
quit
to say.
Change,
because now the lead's too big. Not enough time for the other team to come back. Great
quit,
job by the
stop.
Offense.
The point after is good.
Damn, and I told you I was running the same play.
Saints ready here for the kickoff. And he's out across the 20 and tackled
you got another guy right
at the
there.
21.
Dude, hurry up. Call your two timeouts so you can rest up my beef. Can you just call your two timeouts so you can rest up my defense? You're not going to win anyway.
Guys,
The Eagles line up in the pistol offense.
The wide receiver in motion.
Vicks looking long.
Give me that.
Clutch.
Oh, yes. What?
It's one thing to be able to throw the football that high and far, but it's another. He found the right receiver to throw to and put it right on the mark.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down.
It's handed to the running back. They've got him down there.
Well, Jim, that's a tough play call right there. Running the football when you're down multiple scores here late in the game, you only pick up a couple yards. I don't think you can afford to make those kind of decisions.
Setting up screen, makes the grab, and he's tackled at the 34-yard line. The Eagles call a timeout here. They have zero timeouts remaining.
I'm not even trying anymore, dude. I'll even let you score if you want.
This is third down.
Play action fake. Stands in the pocket. The defense gets the sack.
The name of the game is hit the guy with the football. The quarterback has it. The
someone
defensive end,
lost.
What a job by him. Gets by
someone
the tackle and sacks
lost.
The QB.
It's okay.
Lined up in the pistol formation.
It's okay.
They motion the receiver around to the other side.
It's okay.
Long ball to DeSean Jackson.
Give me that.
Good job by the defense. They are all over the throw by the quarterback. They almost pick it off in the end zone.
Your mom,
well,
you
that's
suck.
A big opportunity miss when you drop a pass like that.
You fucking suck. Oh my goodness.
Two tight ends.
I can't believe you tried the whole game. Thank you for the win, you shitty Madden player. Get out of here.
It's going to do it here in this one. This is one here where you had to just hold your breath because just after one touchdown was scored, there would be another one shortly right behind it. A high-scoring affair and a